Sample problem on the application of Bernoulli equation. So, ande pa rin to sa hydraulics na subject natin, no? Sa fundamentals of fluid flow. So, basahin lang natin yung sample problem natin, no? Piezometric tubes are tapped into a venturi section as shown in the figures. Ito yung figure natin. Ito yung venturi meter, no? Kung tatawagin, no? The upstream piezometric head is 1 meter. And the piezometric head at the throat is 0.5 meters. So, ito yung nakalagay dito, no? So, ito yung approach na section where ito yung 0.1 natin. Tapos, yung throat na section is 0.2. So, we have 1 meter na piezometric head and then you have 0.5 na piezometric head din dito sa section na to, no? So, the velocity in the throat section is twice large as in the approach section. So, we have, ito yan, sinulat natin dito. We have V2 is twice V1. And then find the velocity in the throat section, assuming the difference in elevation between the approach and the throat section is negligible. So, ibig sabihin, almost the same lang yung Z1 tsaka yung Z2 dito, no? So, again, no, ito yung figure natin. So, since this is the piezometric head, so ito yung P1 over unit weight, which is 1 meter, no? Tapos ito naman, ito yung P2 over unit weight, which is 0.5 meters. So, yung piezometric head is actually just the pressure head. So, yung piezometer, yung device, no? Ito yung device, piezometer. So, ito yung ginagamit para mag-measure ng pressure head at a specific point dun sa pipes natin. No? So, ang gagamitin lang natin dito is yung Bernoulli equation, which is just the energy equation, pero wala tayong pumps and turbines and walang head loss na i-consider. So, ito yung Bernoulli equation. Meron na tayong tatlong components. So, you have pressure head, velocity head, and then you have the elevation head. So, lahat niyan ay naka-linear na units, naka-meters, no? So, equal yung energy at 0.1, tsaka 0.2. So, low conservation of energy. Yun lang again, no? Yung difference ng Bernoulli tsaka energy equation is that sa Bernoulli equation, ito lang talaga yung components na makikita natin. Wala siyang head dahil sa pump and sa turbine, and wala din kinoconsider na head loss. Okay? So, sinulat din natin dito yung mga additional na information. No? We have the liquid is incompressible. Ibig sabihin nun, constant yung density natin. So, pag constant yung density, therefore, Q1 is equivalent to Q2. So, walang magbabago dun sa discharge natin. No? And then, again, no, ito yung mga binigay natin na details kanina, which is sinulat na din natin dito. So, evaluate lang natin yung solution gamit yung Bernoulli equation. No? So, P1 over unit weight is given. V1 is unknown. Pero, meron siyang relationship with V2. No? Z1 is pwede na natin i-cancel yung dalawang to, no? Kasi negligible daw yung difference nila. So, Z1 minus Z2 is just 0. Given din yung P2, and then V2 is expressed in terms of V1, no? Dito, V2 equals 2V1. So, sulat lang natin, no? P1 is just equivalent to 1 meter. So, we have 1 meter plus V1 squared divided by 2G is equivalent to 0.5 meter plus yung V2, gawin na nating V1 siya, no? So, we have 2V1 tapos squared divided by 2G. So, meron na tayo yung V1 lang yung natitirang unknown dito ngayon, no? So, pwede natin pagsamahin yan. So, 1 minus 0.5, so that's 0.5 meter is equivalent to we have 2V1 squared, so magiging 4V1 squared yan, minus V1, magiging 3 na lang, no? So, 3V1 squared divided by 2G. Gets ba? Kasi ito magiging ano to, eh? Magiging 4V1 squared. So, 4V1 squared minus V1 squared. So, magiging over 2G. So, magiging 3V1 squared na lang, no? Over 2G. So, V1, pwede natin kunin si V1. No? V1 is just equivalent to 0.5 meters times 2 times 9.81 meter per second squared. That's 2G. Divided by 3, tapos square root. Yan. So, we have square root of 0.5 times 2 times 9.81 divided by 3. Dito na lang sa baba. So, we have 1.81 meter per second. So, ito yung velocity at V1. Pero ang pinapahanap sa atin dito is velocity at the throat section. That's V2, no? So, therefore, V2 is just equivalent to 2V1. So, we have times 2 lang. We have 3.62. So, we have 3.62 meter per second. So ito na ngayon yung value ng velocity at the throat section. So madali lang, no? I-apply lang natin yung Bernoulli equation. So mas madali talaga pag isulat mo muna yung buong equation, no? Tapos yun, himahimayin mo kung ano yung mga details na given for each specific na component. Tapos yun na, evaluate mo na algebra na, no? So yun, thank you again for watching, and I hope na medyo madali lang yung pag-discuss natin, no? So see you again sa mga next sample problems natin. Thank you.